why in New Zealand immigration is taking longer time for approval of a visa. New Zealand immigration has been going through a bit of restructuring because of which there have been delays. Last week, we actually escalated our concern that it's taking way too long for us to get our visa. So we escalated it to a very, very senior immigration officer who has told us that he will definitely look into it and have his team follow up on it.